to remind passengers upstairs to please remain seated and keep your arms inside the bus whilst the vehicle is moving. Thank you.
Thank you. miles long and just under a mile wide at its widest point. The deepest points are 140 feet in the southern part, 200 feet deep at its deepest point near Raycastle to the north, but averaging only 15 to 20 feet deep in the middle section. It is a finger lake and was formed nearly 13,000 years ago by the meltwaters from two glaciers at Troutbeck and Fairfield. The lake's name translates from the ancient Norse name Vinander and Old English name Mere, meaning Vinander's lake, and over time became Winandermere and then Windermere.
Thank you.
Dale Lakes. We believe this is the best view from a bus stop in the UK. The lake itself is England's largest at 10.5 miles long and just under a mile wide as its widest point. The deepest point is 140 feet in the southern.